Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Cyber Magician back again, and we are going in our Tier 3 Blade Destroyer. So this is the Halloween, the new one, and if we are able to complete this, we may get a submarine. And we want to try a submarine and see how it actually works, or see how it does. So we have 3 torpedo boats, 1 cruiser, and 3 battleships, which is not the best lineup. This is hard. I have 3 smoke charges, which is not good. And we'll see what happens. Okie dokie.
General quarters.
Are they crashing each other already? Really? Oh, good lord. So what do I have? I got 2 torpedoes and tubes. So they have 2 tubes each. And I have really crappy guns on this. Be as that may, we're still going to try and do our duty. Okay, don't fire the crap at me. Wait, quick. What's the range of our turbine? So everybody's heading in this direction. We have to go around that side of the bay. Which ought to be interesting because we are facing. My detection range is 6.1 kilometers, and my torpedo range is 7. So, wait. I gotta wait on that. So, come out wherever you are. Let's go. So, what we're going to do is we're going to tie these guys up here. And they're removable here. Attack this guy head on. Oh, gotcha.
Torpedo support. The ship is on fire.
We can keep ahead of the two behind us, we're okay. Let's just keep ahead of the two behind us. We gotta get it here. Now this is where the problem starts, because they come out en masse.
Smoke generator started.
Repair. torpedo back in.
Problem solved, sir.
So we win. Yes. 4 stars. It was just stopped. She goes, and we'll see. I think it's 4 stars we got, which is okay, and we've done it, but we need 5 stars to get this up. So we'll see what it awards us, because you're not allowed, supposed to get the transmedia to stop. And off she goes. She reached her destination, you know. And she delivered all the treats to all the boys and girls.
Yeah.
So, where are we at? Four stars. I did 91,998 damage. So they score. Well, down the bottom. That's interesting because I only sunk three ships. Wow. Really? Now let's see what happens. Did we get our submarine? And the answer is... no. We did not get a submarine. Let's take a look at what the containers are. So I got two Halloween containers right now. What are the chances the two Halloween containers contains the submarine? Okay, this is the regular one. And yeah. That's what we're gonna get. Halloween container number one. Boom, blows the pumpkin, and we get Halloween, yeah. So right on. Exactly what I thought. Five separate stars you have to get. So this one is pretty good, but to get five stars you have to be able to turn around and really do a good job. Cannot let it stop. Oh well, we did good. We won. Hope you enjoy your day. Happy Halloween. Stay out of trouble.